In this video, we will show you how to set up a Rio Pro card printer to print over an Ethernet network. There are four easy steps. Unbox the printer, set up the IP address, install the driver, and define the IP port on your computer. Start by unboxing your Rio Pro, removing all the components that come with the printer from the box. Next, you will need to download the ID card printer support utility from the Magicard support site and install it. While this is installing, you should contact your network system administrator and have them assign you a static IP address on your Ethernet network. Connect the printer to your PC using the provided USB cable. Now, open the support utility and select the USB port to connect to the Rio Pro. Navigate to the Ethernet tab and start by changing the IP address mode to static. You will need to enter the reserved static IP address that you got from your system administrator. As well as the network subnet mask and the network default gateway. Your system administrator should be able to provide you with all of these values. When all of the addresses are entered, press Save to Flash to save this to the printer. Now disconnect your printer from the USB connection and connect it to the Ethernet network. After you have connected the Ethernet cable, plug in the power for the printer and wait for it to boot up. Install the driver using the driver CD in your computer. When prompted for a connection method, select Ethernet and input the printer's IP address, which you received from your network administrator. On the next screen, be sure to uncheck the box before selecting Next. You can rename your printer using brackets. In the next screen, you will install the Magicard updater, which keeps your printer's firmware up to date. The Magicard driver is now installed. Open Devices and Printers, open Printer Properties, and select the Ports tab. Check the port that corresponds to the IP address of the printer and select Apply. Restart your computer to permanently save the port configuration. You should now be able to print a test page. Congratulations, your Rio Pro is set up to print on your Ethernet network. If you encounter any issues or need further assistance in this process, please visit our support site at www.ultramagicard.com.